since last year. I thought three guys that played mostly for us, Don, Malik, and Dyshawn, did a really nice job of being productive on the field, making plays, doing a great job of man coverage. We're a big man team. But the challenge that we had coming into this fall was, you know, eye discipline and playing the ball in the air. And they've done a great job of taking those tools and taking those teachings and taking their game to another level. Don's confident. He's long and talented, so those are great traits to have. But he's also very intentional on his practice habits, and he knows what he wants to get done at practice. And he works on them every day, and he finds a little bit, 1%, to get better. And that's what makes him unique and special, and he's become one of the best corners at the FCS level as a result. So whether it's pad level on his back pedal, whether it's in his mirror and motor, he keeps his eyes disciplined on the hip. Whatever it is, he's finding that little thing, and it makes him unique. Yeah, Dyshawn's extremely explosive. When he puts his foot in the ground and goes, it's about as good as you're going to see. And he's a physical player. So as a corner, you always like guys who can cover like he can, but also show up in the run game and set the edge. Those are some of his skills that he brings. He's also very smart. He understands our defense front and back. And, you know, he's another coach on the field for our younger guys. If I'm working with somebody else, he can be right over there educating them on what's going on. Malik's got the same intelligence for the game. He's twitchy. He can move laterally really well, maybe the best on the team. And he's really focused on this fall of keeping his feet tight, you know, when he's in his press technique. And you can see the benefit and you can see the results. He's doing a great job having a great camp. So we have Dallas Beanham. He's having a really good fall. Came in early this summer and put the work in on his technique and building his size. His frame is really impressive. He's a long kid. Dallas should be a guy we anticipate seeing quite a few snaps this fall. And Steven Arell is another guy that has really put the work in. He's bending, he's flexible, and he's doing a great job of just putting his body in a position to compete and stay healthy. And you're seeing him come out of the breaks really well this fall, and he's looking really good as well. You know, I just want to see continue to hone on their skills. I mean, every day it's a work in progress, and every day you've got to bring your lunch pail and work. The guys that are in the room know that it's a deep room of talent, and you know, so just finding your 1% and focusing on doing what I need to do that day to get better is going to make the team better and make our group better. So we're expecting a group that's going to be have great leadership, a group that's going to be very productive, and a group that we feel like is going to make a ton of plays this year.